this game.
But he's found Ronaldo there first. Jungberg. United spring to life.
Well, he left
Ronaldo. On that left-hand side, a lot so far with Giggs switching to... Now then, Ronaldo. And surely that's a Manchester United free.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, we could see that. He had Gary Neville on the outside. Could have used...
Believing there might be something in this championship race for them. They're really going to have to go. They did at Anfield for long periods that day. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Vieira is dispossessed by Cristiano Ronaldo. Picks up on that far side. Ronaldo goes to get the ball back. This game is just simmering all the time, you feel. Andre and Ronaldo. Beautiful ball to Ronaldo. Chance, Manchester United! Goal! Manchester United! Cristiano Ronaldo squares it up again.
Football at breathtaking pace.
Ended with them picking up the Premiership crown, and of course last season they keep Ronaldo. They've certainly led Charlton and Murray dance recently, and he's left Ashley Cole on his back. Phil Neville giving Ronaldo a chance to express himself again. Vieira trying to get across, this time he just pushed it to Ronaldo.
It's so wicked like this. It's ridiculous. Himself right over there right away. Yeah.
Mendoza. Managed to get a crosser coming from the edge of the area for Manchester United. And shares one of them. Below par against Inter. Ronaldo wants it from Giggs. Swept in the cross. Kicked down Carlos Torre, but he's still got his head to the ball. Real momentum behind Manchester United now. And Lehmann, you're remembering all those many great goals you scored from crosses.
Now I'm remembering what great teams do that I've watched in the last 10 years, and we'll watch this year do it at times as well.
Phil Neville whipping it wide. Ronaldo.
It's a difference.
I'm not seeing
this door. Ronaldo. Turned his back.
I mean, it may have had the arm up, but he does turn his back on it. He does have the hand in fact, but you know, I'm fully in agreement with the referee that you're not giving free kicks and penalties for that.
Cristiano Ronaldo, there's the step overs that he loves so much. He did an abundance against Arsenal here last season in the league. And Ronaldo was isolated, actually, Cole, but Cole's quickness on the turn, and he's got to, as we dealt with in the air by Gal Silvestre. Only one added minute for him to cool down.
A bit more experience. He's going to be an unbelief.
Ronaldo. And it's time to pick out Ronaldo here. Kicks far post.
Space for Manchester United to work in. I think that's the wrong option from the end.
Right after he missed the penalty.